Triumph Street Triple 675 Touring. Can you tour on the Triumph Street Triple? Yes, you can. I've toured last year 25,000 kilometer in Europe. So if I can do it, you can do it also. It's not the most comfortable bike, but you can do it. For touring is nice the fly screen with the windscreen. The bar raisers. I've got another saddle. Standard saddle sucks. You slide to the tank. You can also go to a specialist, have all the padding so you don't slide to the tank. I've got a sergeant seat. It's very good. I've got long legs. So I've got pegs that are a bit lower. It's very good. So I don't have sore legs anymore. I've got the Osco oil chain oiler. Works very good. And of course, better suspension. The stock suspension sucks. So get another suspension. I've got a HyperPro suspension in the front and in the back. It works very good. There are other brands that are very good, like Oilands. It is very expensive. And Bilbus is also good. I'm very satisfied with the HyperPro Streetbox. The Streetbox comes with a shock and with springs in front. So it works very good. So highly recommend the Streetbox from HyperPro.